6:05, now to a couple of troubling subway attacks. First in Queens, where police are looking for two people who robbed the man at the 82nd Street Jackson Heights station. Police say that these two guys here were beating up a man at the station early Monday morning. Another man tried to call 911. That's when the suspect took his phone, then tried to push him down the staircase. They then chased him out onto the street and punched him repeatedly. The victim suffered minor injuries.